Another day, another mission, risking our necks for the Ark. You know, I ask myself, Dux, why are you out here? And
you know why. The Ark's water pump is broken again, and Hammond said he needs more scrap to fix it.
Yeah, well, we'd do it a lot better if he'd sent us somewhere with actual scrap to find.
Why do you have to be so annoying? Come on, we gotta head back before prep closes for the night.
Trust me, I'm not annoying.
Shut the hell up.
Wanna see annoying? I can show you annoying.
What's wrong with you? We're in the zone. Keep your eyes open and...
mouth shut. Yeah, you only told me that 9,000 times already, Borman.
Look at this. Beautiful. Just beautiful. This scrap's gonna make us heroes back at the Ark.
The air stinks like mutants. Not just any mutants. Stalkers. Tight muscles. Good meat.
I smell it. When there's stalkers, there's Ark. When there's Ark, there's...
killing time for Skizzix and Treble. Look out! You're close! 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 Girls! Come here, filthy! Filthy mutant! Come here!
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Good stuff.
Never seen ghouls this far south before. They're getting closer to the Ark every day. Something's up, Borman. Regroup.
Some ghouls. One of them looks like he ate a ghoul. We better get into ninja mode. Listen, turn off your flashlight. If we sneak by the water, they won't see us.
I will rip off their tiny stalker arms and beat their faces till they die!
Face is too ugly to beat. No one loves a stalker.
Give me the stalkers! Let them come! Where are you?
Ark don't even love stalkers.
Stay back, guys.
Where my right hand at?
Nothing but death.
Come back here.
Some ghouls. What a-
I will rip off their tiny stalker arms and beat their faces till they die!
Face is too ugly to beat. No one loves a stalker.
Give me the stalkers! Let them come! Where are you? Ark don't even love stalkers.
Up ahead. Home, sweet home.
Oh, I'm gonna kiss that elevator when I see it. Get upstairs, take a bath, get a grog with the boys. Get another grog with the boys. Foot massage. Oh, it's gonna be great.
A campsite. Looks like a family lived here. Lived here and died here.
Nothing like a bunch of skeletons to put your mind at ease.
There's a cabin up ahead. Definitely feel a ghoul vibe coming off of it.
So we run in, guns blazing?
Too dangerous. If we're sneaky, we can get into a good position. A good position keeps us alive. Turn off your flashlight. One of them is down. Not so tough now, huh?
We're a long way from the Arc Beast, boy!
You're the best. Stay put.
Hungry! Hungry! I says we take the Ark. Taste the mutants.
Love me some mutants.
There we go! Rip their hearts! Crush their...
Hey!
Hear that noise? I hear my stomach.
Shh.
Hungry! Kill!
99.
Down. Close your eyes and go to space!
Overwatch.
much.
Disappoint me. Why? Wait here. Over here. I got this one.
Hungry! Hungry! I says we take the Ark! Taste the mutants!
Love me some mutants!
There we go! Rip their hearts! Crush their...
Hey! Hear that? Shh. Hear that noise?
I hear my stomach! Hungry! Kill!
much. Overwatch.
Damn, I'm good.
Follow me. Let's split up.
You got it!
Get over here. Stay back, guys.
Look at this beauty. The ancients left a lot of ugly junk behind, but once in a while, you see something like this. Wonder what these buttons are for.
I wouldn't touch it if I were you.
What's up your butt?
That's a bomb, all right. They used to call it a boombox. Touch that red button, and it goes boom.
Don't be pretending you know what any of this crap is. We'll bring it back to the Ark and show it to Prip. Ask him what it's worth on the black market. Of course, the world ends. You did it to us. When the ice melted, you said nothing. When the plague spread, you did nothing. When the nukes dropped, you became nothing. At least that's what the Elder says. But cheer up. You'll be happy to know that despite your mistakes, life remains. In a small settlement high above a raging river, people are living and thriving. We call it the Ark. The Ark is humanity's last outpost, a lonely island in an ocean of chaos. Within these walls, we help each other create a new civilization on the ruins of the old one, with the guidance of our leader, the Elder. The Elder tells us we're safe as long as we never leave, because outside these walls,
lies the zone, the never-ending wasteland. A mass grave spanning the planet, littered with your crumbling monuments to your hubris and arrogance. What the Elder chooses not to tell us is our food and water supplies are running dangerously low. That's why he relies on Stalkers, adventurers who leave the Ark, explore the Zone, and scavenge for precious resources. Stalkers are tough enough to resist the rot, and they got the smarts and the firepower to keep the Zone ghouls at bay. Stalkers have to be more than human. That's me, Mr. More Than Human, a.k.a. a mutant. I look weird to you, but hey, you look weird to me. So let's leave it at that. If the Stalkers come back from the Zone alive, the Ark survives another day. If the Stalkers don't come back, the legacy of mankind will be lost forever. At least, that's what the Elder says. Sweet home. The elevator's up ahead. Two ghouls. See them? What are those rot heads up to? Wait. They're planning to ambush the elevator. We've got to stop them. Let's sneak around and see if there's others.
Bye-bye.
Come on, let's split up.
Get your asses over here.
Shh. Break up.
Box opens. We go in the box. Box goes in the Ark. We take their food, we take their guns. Mutants in the Ark. Too many, too many.
Mutants are weak. We kill some fast, we kill some slow. But we kill them all!
Box is coming. We kill them all!
Death-dealing, soul-stealing, stalking machine, baby. Hey, follow me.
Elder meets us at the elevator. He says he doesn't have a second to lose. The mission's too important. Our mission, he says, is a man. And that man is Hammon. Everyone in the Ark knows Hammon, respects him. He's our lead, Gearhead, going farther into the zone than anybody else, bringing back the machines that help us survive. He knows how to keep those machines running, how to fix them when they fall apart. Hammon keeps the Ark's heart beating. The Elder says 3 nights ago, Hammon took his team of stalkers and headed north, not telling anyone why. They haven't come back. I've never seen the Elder this shaken before. It scares me. He tells us Hammon has a remote cabin in the north that could yield some clues to his location. Me and Dux never patrolled that far before. But the Elder says he has faith in us. He believes in us. So, this mission we accept. Go to Hammond's cabin, search for clues, then find Hammond and bring him back alive. The fate of the Ark depends on it.
You know the drill. Stalkers want gear that keeps them alive. I, Iridia, provide the gear. See anything you like, just let me know. There is one rule. Don't ever, ever pull my chain. If you pull my chain, I'll feed your ding-dongs to a zone wolf. Got that? Beautiful. Happy shopping. Bye.
After a killer day in the zone, you know you can always come to Prips for some high-quality grog. You want to get loaded? Order a shot. No butane, no bleach, only natural ingredients. I also dabble in a little antiquity trading, so if you find any cool artifacts out in the wasteland, bring them to me, and I might give you something in return. Comprende?
Want to know how this goes down? For the right price, I fix and upgrade your shitty gear. Any questions? Take it easy.
My home will always be a haven to you, brave stalkers. After your journeys, pay me a visit, and I'll offer you some guidance, perhaps a story, to help you become wise and strong. Farewell. Remember your elder's guidance.